I walk down to the thingy. Doesn't look like the pond is fenced in. So dogs can be out here unless they want to swim, in which case they'll probably get out. There's ways around that though. You see, there's the fence ends at the pond over there where it's mowed. And then ends at the deck here. But like I said, there's ways to fix that. This is really cute. Know how far it goes, but it looks nice back there. I dig this deck, man. Changed my mind. I think my room's right here. Don't know if he mows all the way back around there or not. Need a little freaking motorized vehicle to get around this place. Big. Yeah, so they could totally get around that down there, but and you'd have to fence either this or go around or do like an invisible fence thing or something maybe. They'd love this pond though, are you kidding me? Yeah. I see the goats being back by the chickens because the spigot for outside is next to the house over here, and there's no water out here. You got to run a hose from there to there, and I'd run plumbing. I'd run a spigot out there, but that's where I do the goats. I do all the animals out there on the other side of that fence and make it where the dogs can go in and out. Or should you get down to the goats right here? Pretty much anywhere. Depends on how much you want to mow and how much you want to be pasture. It's the berries and apples and whatever. Bumble bugs. A couple of willow trees.